गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू केंद्रीय विद्यालय बरगढ़ ई लर्निंग लेसन कैप्सूल फॉर द एकेडमिक सेशन 2020-21। आई एम सुब्रत प्रधान, प्राइमरी टीचर, गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स एंड द थर्ड चैप्टर, अ ट्रिप टू भोपाल। इन दिस कैप्सूल यू विल फाइंड टू पार्ट्स, वन इज द वीडियो एंड अनदर इज इन द फॉर्म ऑफ नोट्स। ऑल ऑफ यू आर रिक्वेस्टेड टू गो थ्रू द होल कैप्सूल एंड बी प्रिपेयर्ड for the homework next to come. So students, in the chapter A Trip to Bhopal, today we shall discuss about some number puzzles and some word problems. Already we were going through this chapter. So let's start. Here are some number puzzles. Question number 1. Make 4-digit numbers using the digits 3, 0, 1 and 9 and mark the largest and the smallest one. I hope you have understood the question. We have to make 4-digit numbers using the digits 3, 0, 1 and 9. So let's start. It is simply we can make the number like 3019, 3019, and we can change the places 3109. Again you can change the digits and you can make 3091. So in this way you can make many numbers, 4-digit numbers, using the all the 4 digits. Okay, you don't need to repeat the digits, but here we have to find the largest one and the smallest one. What shall we do? Students, remember one thing: if you want to find the largest number, so you have to remember one thing, that you have to arrange all the digits of the number in descending way. You understood what I am saying? You have to arrange the digits in a descending way. Descending way mein matlab bade se chote ke kram mein. Matlab yahan jo numbers hai 3019, sabse biggest digit kaun sa hai? 9, then 3, then 1, then 0. We have to arrange in this way. So the number will be 9310. It will be the largest number. You tell me, can you make a number more than this 9310? Can you make a more number, bigger 4-digit number using these digits? No, you cannot make. This is the largest number using these four digits. So this is the way how to make the largest number. You have to arrange the numbers in descending order. Descending. Bade se chote ke kram mein. You got it? Now we have to find out the smallest one. And in smallest one, what do we have to do? We will arrange the digits in ascending way. Ascending way matlab increasing order. Descending means decreasing orders. Increasing means और असेंडिंग मतलब असेंडिंग मीन्स इंक्रीजिंग, बढ़ते हुए क्रम में, जैसे कि 1 2 3 4 5 6, इट इज कॉल्ड इंक्रीजिंग वे असेंडिंग। एंड डिसेंडिंग मतलब 9 8 7 6 5 4 3 2 1, ये डिक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर। यू गॉट इट? सो हियर फॉर फाइंडिंग द स्मॉलेस्ट वन वी हैव टू अरेंज द नंबर्स इन अरेंज द डिजिट्स इन द नंबर इन हाउ इंक्रीजिंग ऑर्डर इन असेंडिंग ऑर्डर। सो यू राइट द नंबर्स, find the number. So the smallest one is 0, obviously 0, then 1, then 3, then 9. You got it? The number will be 0 1 3 9 0 1 3 9. But you see, is it a 4-digit number? Actually it is not 0 1 3 9, it is 139, and 139 is not a 4-digit number, it is a 3-digit number. So what we have to do, we have to change the place of 0 and 1, first 2 digits. To change the place, we will bring 1 to the previous place, and the number will be 1039. This is the smallest number. Now you got it? The largest number is 9310 and the smallest will be 1039. Okay? Now come to the next question. Number 2. A number is 5 more than 2 times of 15. what is the number? You tell me. A number is 5 more than 2 times of 15. So find the number. 5 more than 2 times. 2 times means 15 multiplying with 2. It will 15 to sir 30. This is simple. Again, what you have to do? 5 more than 2 times of 15. It means 15 to sir 30 ho gaya. Then we will add 5. So it will become 30 plus 5 equals to 35. Answer will be 35. Okay. So this is the number. Yes. Question number 3. I give 4 toffees each to 4 of my friends and 3 toffees are left with me. How many toffees did I have? First, you understand the question. Listen to me carefully. I gave 4 toffees to each of my 4 friends. I have given 4 toffees to each of my friends. And after giving, I have 3 toffees more. So, 3 toffees remain with me. So, the question is, how many toffees did I have? Mere paas kitne toffees the pehle? So, very simple. You see, 4 toffees each to 4 friends. It means 4 multiplying with 4. 4 4s are 16. It means you can add also 4 plus 4 plus 4 plus 4. 4 times if you will add 4, you will find 16. And 16 toffees I have distributed, I have given to my friends. But after that, 3 toffees left with me. So the total toffees I had 16 plus 3. It will be 19. This is the answer. I hope you got it. First we will do 4 into 4, that will be 16. Then 16 plus 3, it will be 19. Next question. Question number 4. A number becomes thrice if it is increased by 20. What is the number? Listen to me carefully. A number becomes thrice if it is increased by 20. Thrice matlab 3 times. Okay. So a number becomes thrice. We have to find out the number. Here you see. So you find out a number becomes thrice if it is increased by 20. What is the number? कौन से ऐसा नंबर है जिसमें 20 ऐड करेंगे इट विल बिकम थ्राइस तीन गुना बन जाएगा वो यू फाइंड आउट यू थिंक इट मींस 20 इज टू टाइम्स एंड द एक्चुअल द नंबर इज वन टाइम यस और नो इफ वन नंबर इज देयर इफ यू आर एडिंग 20 इट बिकम्स थ्राइस सो 20 इज टू टाइम्स ऑफ द नंबर दैट्स व्हाई टोटल दे आर बिकमिंग 3 टाइम्स सो द एक्चुअल नंबर इज 10 If you will add 20, it will become 30. So 30 is 3 times, thrice of 10. So the answer will be 10. Got it? Yes. Now come to the next question. Now we have some word problems. You see, the first question, one bus can carry 50 children. How many children can 4 buses carry? This is a very simple number, you see. One bus can carry 50 children. So, how many children can be carried by 4 buses? You see here, in one bus it is 50 children. So, in 4 buses you have to add 54 times 50 plus 50 plus 50 plus 50. And if you will add, you will find it is 200. And instead of addition, you can also multiply because repeated addition is multiplication. You can multiply 50 multiplying with 4. It will become 200. How? 4 zeros are 0 and 4 fives are 20. It will become 200. So 200 children can be carried by 4 buses. You got it? Next, question number 2. A boat charges rupees 25 per hour. A boat charges rupees 25 per hour. How much money do you have to pay for 6 hours ride? You see, so the boat is taking 25 rupees per hour, per ride, per hour. Okay. So how much money do you have to pay for 6 hour ride? For 6 hour ride, how much money you need to pay? It's a very easy number, you see. For 1 hour it is rupees 25. So for 6 hour you have to add 25 6 times, or you can, instead of this, you can multiply 25 with 6. So it is 6 5s are 30, write 0 here and 3 will write here. Then 6 2s are 12 plus 3, 15. So the answer is 150. You got it? So for 6 hours, write the boat will charge rupees. Yes. Now the next question, fill in the blanks. So in this question, we will do the conversion. We'll do convert the liter into milliliter and ml into liter. So before doing that, you remember one thing, that 1 liter is 1000 ml. 1 liter equals to 1000 ml milliliter. Using this, we will solve all the questions. So question number A, 2 liter 500 ml equals to dash ml. Milliliter is written as ml, okay, and liter is written as L. So 2 liter 500 ml dash ml kitna hoga? You see here, 2 liter, 1 liter is 1000 ml, so 2 liter will be 2000 ml, and another 500 ml is there. Add this, it will become 2500 ml. The answer will be 2500 ml. You got it? Now come to question number B. It is written 3 liter 250 ml. If 1 liter is 1000 ml, 3 liter will be 3000 ml, and 250 ml is there, so we will add 250 ml. It will become 3250 ml. 3250 ml is the answer for question number B. Now come to question number C. It is 4200 ml. Now we'll do the opposite one. 4200 ml. We have to convert this into liter and ml. Students, you can clearly see here, it is 4200 means 4200. So 4000 ml is there. We know that 1000 ml is 1 liter. So 4000 ml will be 4 liter. And another remaining 200 ml. You can also directly do by dividing 1000 to this. We can do 4200 divided by 1000. It will become 4.2. So it is 4 liter 200 ml. But in the very easier way, without any division, you can do directly. It is a very simple number without written work. Orally we can do, because it is 4200 ml. So 4000 means 4 liter, and remaining 200 ml is 200 ml. So the answer will be 4 liter 200 ml. Now question number D. 2750 ml. 2750 ml. So it is 2750. So first we'll convert 2000 means 2 liter, and remaining 750 ml. It is very simple. So the answer will be 2 liter 750 ml. So student, I hope you have understood all the question and answer. Very good. You watched the video properly. Then I have given a notes also. Okay, PDF file is attached to this, and you write from the note clearly in your classwork. If you have any doubt, you can ask me also, and wait for the homework next to come. Thank you.